Choose your fighter. Lightning Inspired.
Okay, well, let's try this again. Maybe I shouldn't just go directly to being brave all the time. And just do more default.Come on, come on.
Here I go. We stand firm for now.
Okay, what's the plan? Better cover up.
Whoa! I've got a wee something up my sleeve.
An icy powder is upon me.
Perfection!
What's the plan?
I needed that.
Everything all right?
Feeling good.
Here I go.
Okay, so it is a physical attack. I thought it was magic attack this entire time.
Does that feel better?
My turn.
true power. Let me help you.
This isn't right.
Okay, let's see. Perform an extremely powerful non-elemental magic attack against multiple targets. Increase magical damage inflicted by multiple targets. Okay, yep, with the splatters.
Crystals guide us. I'm up, huh? Yeah! Hey, you got this. Let's see now.
Right, Odin.
I'm wondering if I should default again. I should probably default again.
I must endure.
Got this,
right? Ha, more! More! your impertinence. Holy Spirit, heal me.
And I'm back. Time for a wee punch up.
Back in the game.
What's the plan? Nothing like the long game.
Oh, oh,
this
deal.
Isn't right.
Thought you were a corner there.
How thoughtful.
Please, you must get up.
Yes,
my
might knows no bounds.
This should do it. Perhaps this might help. This should do it. Perhaps this might help.
You're all right, right?
Hey, you okay? Wait for it.
You're going to regret hurting these friends.
Does it? That was nothing.
You're all right, right?
No, I can't put a boss to sleep. Okay, I thought it was Kodak.
Feeling good.
No, because she counters, yeah. She counters magic or white or light attacks.
This might help. This should do it.
Your help.
A little gift.
we packed up.
Sorry to be a pain.
You rang?
Safety first.
I'm done.
We've got this, right? Let's see.
Thank you.
Buddy, let's sort this mess out.
Oh, aye.
Aye, this should do it.
Fine time to shine, eh?
A mere scratch.
Why?
Something must be done. Perhaps this might help. This should do it. Perhaps this might help. This should do it. Let's go again.
Time for a wee patch up.
Much better.
Hang in there, all right? Ha!
Let's see if the old pipes are up to it, shall we?
This'll help.
Okay, I'm gonna give it one. Like, what am I missing here? Am I just healing too much? Hey, acting hero, how you doing? So, it's like, I understand there are certain jobs that are probably better for this, like Red Mage, maybe? I have a red mage, and I don't, but a lot of the jobs that probably be good for this are very, very low level. So, I will give this one more try. Because the first part I got down, and I got her pretty close. Like, I got her pretty close in her second phase. But her second phase is, like, quick attacks, and they're combos. Which would be fine if Elvis had more defense. Share move. Yeah, well, Kodak is my vanguard.
Let me see. Does that feel better?
Thanks.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm just healing too much and not attacking enough.
To see what I can really do. Let's see what the old types are up to.
Tough one to spam Godspeed Strike on the painter using all of your Braves on Thief. That would do about 60. See, I don't know if doing the Brave too many times, like, makes me, like, lose a turn, if that makes sense. Like, if I do three Braves in a row, I don't know if it'll, like, skip my turn the next time around.
Time for a wee pot kettle. Thanks for bailing me out.
Maybe share with Adele to get her out of the negative, do it again, and the painter will be defeated. Ah, I see. Well, but you can quickly get Adele's BP back up with Vanguard BP share move. Okay.
All eyes on me. Whoa, an icy power is upon me. Perfection.
Yes, yes, I know with the splatter.
Okay then.
Oh wait, do I not have that move? Yeah, I don't think my Vanguard with him is very high. I think it's high. My experience, this game rewards hyper-offensive strategies. It was around your level and it worked. Oh, bash. No, I don't think he's high enough in Vanguard if there is, like, that move. I don't think he's high enough.
Here,
you have my thanks.
Everything all right?
Thanks for your help. Ha, yeah.
Very well. Let me help you.
I mean, V9. See, that's what Adele is. I think Adele's maxed out on Vanguard.
My time to shine, eh?
Yeah. I shall endeavor to return the favor.
What are there? You saved my bacon there.
Okay, what's the plan?
I can't default. Oh shit.
Perhaps this might help. All right then. Okay, I'm all set.
Something about this.
Okay, better to have the Vanguard on a character who is not your DPS. I don't know how to get rid of the...
This should do it.
Okay, I thought that would get rid of the paint splatters. Default.
Well, what's next, I wonder?
Antidote.
Aye, this should do it.
Okay, now we're... Fuck!
You will regret your impersonation.
Okay, even if she kills Gloria after this. Okay, with Godspeed Extra, that would follow. Yeah, so even, okay, I don't know, even if she kills Gloria after Adele is up, then, I don't know, that's fine. Hopefully, hopefully it'll be fine.
Sacred powers restore Holy Spirit's shield.
Oh, thanks for bailing me out. Back.
No, not... Now!
Yeah. We've got to do something! Huh? Here, try this!
I am in your debt! I live to fight another day!
Let's see!
Gloria will eventually catch.
Come on.
Hang in there, all right? Why?
Okay, thievery, let's go. I think Elvis might be more valuable in this fight than Gloria. Yes. Oh, poor Gloria.
So exciting.
Oh, poor Gloria. Look at her. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, she didn't get any. Oh, dang. Well, I guess if I were to do like Phoenix Down or anything like that. Look how cute she is. Then she probably would have taken another turn and killed me. Look how cute Gloria is as a little painter. For four turns. Magical attack by... Oh my goodness.
My masterpiece!
Fortunately, Black Mage kinda sucks in this game with the exception of Lunar Power.
Huh? Is that...
Is that her spirit?
Over there!
My masterpiece!
So, acting hero, have you played The Witcher 3?
All the hours I spent, all the paint I used.
If you have, I was just saying earlier that this wall she has looks like the Tapestry of the Crones.
I'll never paint anything like it ever again. But wait, I feel something. A new kind of beauty. These cracks. They're veins.
The cracks.
Leading down to the beating
heart.
God,
her voice is so good.
I see it now. I can't look away. How can I look away from such beauty?
Andrew has a passive called sub job PB saver, so transferring PB cause the extra PB.
Looks like we all get out in one piece, huh? What's the matter?
That kid, I think it was...
Kid? What kid? What are you on about?
Nothing. Forget it.
It does have the gritty look of The Witcher 3.
Bloody.
It just reminded me of the magical tapestry. I think it was the eyes.
I really hope you can forgive me one day.
None of this was your fault, Galahad. And besides, Mona was the last person to hold a grudge. She had a smile for everyone. Even for me, when I was too busy to go home.
Well, that's why I sent her to the Institute that day. She was so looking forward to seeing her dear da.
Aye, Mona was a ray of sunshine, sure enough. And I think it's safe to say she'd be smiling now, seeing us all back safe and sound. In fact, I'm sure of it.
Dude, I just noticed that Galahad has like the thickest neck. He's got a neck like a redwood tree.
Listen, I just want to thank you all for everything you've done. Are you sure you need to leave right away? We'd love it if you could stay a little longer.
Sorry, old pal. This book won't decipher itself.
In any case, don't forget to toss a coin to your Witcher.
Right.
Have you
Sorry, I couldn't help you
have
that,
you
buddy.
Watched the Witcher
Nonsense.
Netflix
You've
series?
You've got a bigger fish to fry, now you're the boss man here in Wiswold.
I have, eh? I'll make sure the place is looking its best by the time you come home. That's a promise.
I'll be holding you to that.
Did Roddy tell you? All the children who lost their parents are going to come and live at the Institute.
Aye. It's going to be a wee
a
bit
lively yeah.
around the place
so
for a while,
I'm just, I think I'm wrapping up season 3. I think I have 2 episodes to go and, oh!
Before I forget, there was a wee something we wanted to give you.
So,
for the journey, you know.
Now that we're not in
it's
combat,
so
acting hero, my name's Casey.
Give us
and
a
I'm a huge
anytime.
Witcher simp here.
We'll always be glad to hear from you.
That's like 80%, not even 80%, I would say it's higher than that, of
this
my life.
Come in handy.
So I make a lot of Witcher references here.
Foley mentioned a kingdom by the name of Rheimdall. That will be our next port of call.
Won't be an easy journey. The road there goes through the Wayward Woods.
As I understand it, the series is based on the books, whereas the games are... So here's the thing. So there was a book series made in the 90s called The Witcher, right? The two first books were just random short stories, but then everything else actually followed, like, chronologically. The games happened after the ending of the last book. So The Witcher 1 game that was released in the early 2000s, Oh, the painter looks like Mona.
You're welcome.
That's like, fuck. But yeah, The Witcher game takes place after the ending of the last Witcher. So technically, none of the Witcher games are, like, canon. But they garner a lot of attention. And a lot of people consider them canon, especially The Witcher 3, which, I don't know, I guess I understand why they're not canon, because there's a lot of issues with The Witcher 1, like, are you aware of, like, the Elder Blood? The thing that Ciri has? How would I even equip the ring? The one ring. Like, The Witcher 3 has, or no, The Witcher 1 had, like, issues, like, there's some random kid that's supposed to have the Elder Blood, even though it's a boy and the Elder Blood is female. Really female only, too bad. I guess Geralt will never can have a beer canonically. Courage ring. What is courage ring good for? Who is it good I know, he'll never have mutton chops like he will in The Witcher 3. What am I supposed to do with the Earth Crystal now? Staff. As many as I can get my grubby little hands on. Hold on, so if the Earth Crystal is done, then, why is nothing resolved? Like, everything should not be in trees anymore. Okay. God, well, that took a long time. But let's see. Let's see what's... Alright. So, I think that's where I'm going to end it for today. Well, Wizwald is a land of nature. Yeah, I thought the Earth Crystal made everything overgrow in a bunch of trees. So they're just like, oh god, we don't know what to do. So I thought the Earth Crystal was supposed to take away from that. But yeah, so I'll go ahead and send you guys over to Rixodream. It looks like he's playing Fallout, which is really cool. But yeah, thank you so much for everyone who came by today. Andy, David, Acting Hero, let's see, Link Arrow, and then Minako. But yeah, then in the hype train, characters will turn into trees. Lord of the Rings, they'll turn into Ents. But yeah, have a great day, everyone.